Hi there, my name is Theodor Ahmaidi. I am a PhD student for the University of the Aegean and I am participating in the CETI conference as a young researcher. The title of this research is Interactive Journaling System for Beekeeping Practices Based on Wearable Technologies. Before we get started about our research, we should inform you about why is journaling important in beekeeping. Beekeepers actually perform a lot of different practices depending on the season and the area that the hive is located around the world, which play an important role in preserving the health and the productivity of bee colonies. To verify that the practice is effective and aligned with beekeeping protocols, there is a need to monitor its progress and the results based on the journaling activity. Beekeepers don't always have the time to journal, as it can become distracting to their activities and also difficult to follow after a certain time. It is an activity that without the assistance of a technological system to keep track and organize the activities can become extremely difficult, while there's plurality and complexity in the data that can be gathered during the practices. There are journaling systems and applications that are available, but the majority of them lack in terms of usability, their interactions and interfaces are not intuitive and thus underperform in user experience. Our research focuses on the design of a wearable interactive system that will support beekeepers during beehive inspection process and in particular during journaling in the field. The primary aim is to develop a conceptual framework to define the actions carried out by beekeepers in the South Aegean area. Secondarily, this research work is to design an interactive wearable system to support the aforementioned beekeeping processes. The methodology will follow an iterative design process of contextual research, user research, conceptual design of the system's infrastructure and the wearable device, technical test, prototyping, and evaluation of the design system. In conclusion, for our design, we need to recognize the interactions that are happening during their practices by taking into account the character of the practices, the contextual factors, technological requirements, the user factors and needs, such as physical, physiological and mental, and the working condition, including user workload. We need to identify the beekeeping practices most frequently performed and routine protocols that beekeepers follow more often, distinguish which data are being usually collected and how they are recorded during an inspection. The design focus is to recognize and develop interactions, build the wearable system and the related infrastructure to support its functionality, and evaluate it with actual users in real contexts. Thank you very much for your time.